distress signal. This better be you, Fury. First sign I've had in ages. All this walking is killing my knees. Should have worn a face mask. Man, I miss my car, especially the AC. This is the place. Doesn't look like much. What does these days? Why is an aimbot broadcasting on an old shield frequency? Doesn't make sense. There's that signal again. Something weird's going on. Broadcasts close. This is one of Pym's hot-wired aimbots. Hey, you awake?
Mr. Barton, you received the distress signal. I've been transmitting for years.
Been a long time, buddy. Whew. Thought we lost you during the invasion.
My AI was spread across multiple resistance units. I am perfectly operation.
Maybe not perfectly. No fixing him. Wiring's fried. Still can't get over this mess. Used to be. But neither are you. Bring it. This valley's crawling with them. Good. Got a lock on that signal. This way. Signal's close. Real close. Thank you. buddy. Oh, boy, am I glad you died with the rest of them. You ugly bastard. Oh, give me a break. You know, Hulk was right. Smashing stuff opens all kinds of doors. Glad nobody heard that. I've been spending too much time alone. Signal's getting stronger.
There you are.
Hang on.
Hello, world.
Hey, you have to stay awake this time, okay?
Of course. I have a message for you, Avenger Clint.
To any surviving Avengers, should we lose the fight ahead of us? Should everything be lost? Then know this. The key to saving our future lies in the past.
One, weird. Two, that's it? A cryptic message?
There's more. He wanted you to enter the cave and see.
No! Wake up! I'm not going back to talking to dirt. Following orders from a damn robot. This is not how I expected this to go. This looks like Pym's work.
It is.
That's a time bridge.
Correct. It is no longer fully functional, but I can transmit a signal through it. You will need to restore power up there.
The key to the future lies in the past. Smart. There we go. Time to fix you up. Do it.
Well done, Mr. Barton.
Maybe. It's all for nothing unless someone gets the message.
Why does everything hurt?
You had us worried.
Almost worth it to hear you admit you worry about anything. How long was I out?
Too long for comfort. Bruce spent a lot of time keeping you stable.
I love that nerd. You know, I had the weirdest dream.
Clint?
Katie, hey. Ow! I don't think the docs would approve.
Oh, I'm gone for 1 minute and you decide to wake up?
I'm sorry?
Yeah, you should be.
You need anything else, Clint?
Yeah, someone find my pants. Something I gotta do.